Okay. Hello, Bowling Green. I'm Leslie, and I'm so excited because we're going to have such a blast tonight at Balloons, Tunes, and Barbecue at about 7 o'clock. It's going to be fun. And I have a whole bag of tricks here. As a matter of fact, I brought this because you always need to have a dryer hose because, I don't know, you can make anything out of a dryer hose. We're going to be making stuff up, singing songs, and
hey, I'm going to be there. I'll probably take a different form. I'd like to have some pants or something like that. I'm swimming. I definitely need pants if I'm going to have some kick.
Okay, so why don't you... I'm just going to be over here. Okay, let's see what else we got in here. We got... Lolly, excuse me. Lolly, what are you doing here? What am I doing here? Hello, hi. I'm Lolly. I'm 5. Well, I'll be 5 when I get another finger. I am here because tonight's show is all about me, 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 me. I'm Lolly, and I'm 5. I'm Lolly, and I need candy to survive. Lolly. Yeah? What are you doing? Oh, I was just reminiscing about how much I love candy because I need it so much. And I brought all kinds of things that I'm going to do with the kids tonight. We're going to sing. Speaking of singing, there is some song that I would like to share with you. It's something that I have dedicated to the United Way because that's why we're here. Absolutely. We're here because our friends at the United Way thought that it would be fun for us to spread joy. And one of our favorite things to spread joy is to sing. We're also going to be doing some cartooning. And we have my band, the Red Hot Lemonheads. Piano, bass, drums, and guitar, people. Yeah! That's my air guitar. Okay. Shall we get back to the song? Oh, yes. We have a song that we like to sing to our friends to know how important it is to make a difference in the community. That's right. So for our friends at the United Way, we know that everything you do can make a difference. Oh! Because follow your heart and it'll make your dreams come true. That's true.
Why not have a little faith in yourself?
I do. So gloom and doomers may perceive our simple motto as naive. Have faith and trust and just believe.
Have faith and trust and just
believe. There's more to the song, but we're kind of going on a bit. See you later. Thanks, Lolly.
Next to me.
Let me get Phil. Phil should be in there. Oh. Oh yeah, we'll just brought. Sorry. Oh my gosh, I'm so not a television.
Leslie Carrera Rudolph, and really the star of the show, Lolly.
Oh, no start. I'm sorry. Yeah, Lolly gets a little carried away.
Oh, Leslie, I love the song between you guys.
Oh, thank you.
That was so sweet.
It's a longer song about Believe, and it talks about, it's really from my show where I talk about being yourself and knowing that you can make a difference, like one person can make a difference. So the whole song will be tonight.
So yes. So come out, come and see you out at Balloons, Tunes, and Barbecue. But I love that it's Lolly. Fabulous. Love, 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 love you. But I love that you kind of have a message that comes along with being funny and the laughs as well.
Yeah, well, I think our mission statement is, like, we always help kids discover their creative gifts. So what we did was I wrote a show called Wake Up Your Weird that deals with bullying and self-esteem issues, but it's also helping kids explore what happens when they get those feelings through the arts, either through spoken word or storytelling or cartooning. So what we did was we took the best of those elements and we put it in to an hour and 10-minute, like, variety show. Yeah, my granny Dot is going to be there. She's 99 years old, so we had our senior moment.
Senior moment.
Senior. Ah, I'm so good. Okay, yeah. And then of course, Iris, this is one of my dolls. I'm very creative, so this Iris is very irritated right now.
Iris is irritated.
Yes, you can see how red she is. Lemonhead, this is Marilyn, my Planet of the Apes glamour model. She will not be in the show.
No.
But they will be backstage. These are my roadies. And then this is Phil. He's from the film The Milano.
Yes.
He's very scared right now. He's just got a blank stare.
Oh.
He gets scared on camera.
Well, that's probably because I almost took a big chunk out of him earlier.
Yeah, he's had some brain issues anyway.
I get to see that. But we saw them in the video earlier.
Yeah. Yes, my film, The Milano Cookie video. Actually, my husband, Paul Rudolph, found that song for me, and he's going to be playing drums tonight, and we both work on Sesame Street together. So,
well, let's not, obviously, I can't, you know, skip over
that. I
won't
listen.
You've had a great career doing this. I know this has got to be something that's really super dear to your heart, and that's why you love kind of talking to children about being creative and following that. Mm-hmm. Kind of tell everybody about your journey.
Oh, okay. I'm from Northern California, mm-hmm. the Bay Area, and I designed my major called Child Development through the Arts, and it was mostly because I did a lot of community service, like the United Way, which is so honored to be out here through them. And we would do outreach, and I would look at different populations of kids with special needs or dealing with social issues or hospitalized children, and what I would do is I would design programs that would pull those kids out of their shells and give them a form of expression. So, and Sesame Street, for me, when I was young, I loved that because I lived in this world, this imaginary world, and the arts can, you know, reach your spirit and your soul. And Abby is really sweet in the sense that when we do our outreach on Sesame Street, I always say we are soul hugged. Yeah. Because when kids hug your arm and you realize what that character means to them, that yep. they have a friend that they can relate to, and it's almost like a permission slip mm-hmm. to just share your love. And that can be hard depending on where you are in the world and, you know, your experiences in the adult world or the real world. So sometimes the imaginary world is a key to a child's spirit. So,
I think that, you know, Lolly has a special connection with kids, that maybe their message or anything that Lolly may say definitely comes off in a different way.
Definitely. Well, because they know that I'm a child of candy. I'm just kidding. I think, like, it's funny, like, even on Sesame Street, when people come and visit us, they immediately turn into 5 or 8 year
yeah.
olds. They go to their happy place.
David, we're talking about you. Go ahead.
Yeah, that would be David, which is why we're here. Thanks, David. I just think it is that you key into, like, your true spirit, yourself, before you've gotten the world on you, yeah. and that you have that the freedom to be who you are. And so everybody gets giddy. And, you know, the show tonight, our band is, I guess I can say this, plays on Sesame Street, you know, and my husband, we put together a CD of the music, and so they're out playing, like, we're just playing. We're just going to play with everybody tonight, so it's exciting.
Is. Well, tonight it starts at 7 is when you're going to hit the stage.
Yes.
Balloons, Tunes, and Barbecue. Go out tonight. I mean, the doors open at 5. Go have a great time and then stay until 7. Bring the kids. They are going to love, love, love this performance. Alyssa, you're going to be here kind of popping in and out throughout the weekend.
Yes.
Kind of just entertaining the kids.
I'll probably be milling around, you know, greeting the people, giving hugs. I want to give you one right now.
Oh, I love this. I am a total Lolly supporter. Love it. Lolly, thank you for joining me. Leslie, thank you so much. I cannot thank you enough for stopping by.
Thanks, Tina.
Really go out. Leslie's wonderful. Lolly, the diva, obviously wonderful to go see. Balloons, Tunes, and Barbecue. We'll be right back.